Hello, welcome back to another Save Heroes slash Villains gameplay part 69. I'm Robot GZ. Last time I continued to do newspaper missions and I fought a lot of enemies and a few bosses and retrieved some items. So let's continue. Of council. I'm just imagining the council group having a council. Yes, we're gathered. Yes, we are the council, and we're having a council. Hey, have you been to the council meeting? Yes, I have. I'm in the council. Oh, I didn't know you were in council. Yeah, I was at the council meeting last night. Oh, you're in the council group too? Yep. Wait, every time I mess here. Thank you. I mean, like, eventually, Guardians will come to Disney Plus, so there's that. It'll take a while. Attached from his hand. Oh. Are you still holding that minigun there, sir? Oh, man, he fell. Might be. Probably not, but still can't read what that says. Thank you. in the bushes. No, not kidnapping missions. I don't want that. They're not bad. It's just easier to do it with controllers or masterminds. Let's see, freak show and freak show, right? Different door this time. Stop doing that, because there's enemies over there. Thank you. there's more. Yeah, there's probably more back there. Thorns, hopefully it won't be a cave. Most likely will be. This episode, this part will might be a little bit longer. We'll see. Thank you. Resurrect. Took you 8 seconds that time. Slowly. Don't want to fight all of them at once here. Yep, and they still saw me. Some stealth, right? Four oranges. Yeah, I have to, because if I aggro one of them, all of them will come. So. That's why I have the health inspirations. They're for a reason. Gonna go grab your friends? Of course you are. Or wait, nope. Never mind. Up here. I think it's just one guy, but you never know. Sometimes I stay a little bit longer because sometimes it's like, sometimes it's longer than 6 seconds. Alright, that is going to be it for now, so to the next time to Save Heroes/Films Gameplay Part 70, this is RobRGZ signing off.